Good evening, everyone. We begin this evening with breaking news in Lowndes County. Deputies are on the scene right now of a reported shooting with multiple deaths in the town of Artesia. Now, this happened about an hour ago in the area of Ellis Loop. The Sheriff's Department has not released any information, nor has the Lowndes County Coroner's Office. Law enforcement may be looking for at least one person, we're told right now. The area is blocked off around the home where that shooting happened, and it remains a very active scene at this hour. We have a crew there right now. In fact, our Cash Matlock is standing by live to give us an update on what's going on.
That's right, Andrea. I'm actually here at the scene. I'm on Ellis Loop, which is right off of Ellis Street in the Artesia community. That's right outside of Starkville. As you can see behind me, several different law enforcement have responded to the scene, as well as emergency services and ambulances here. As far as describing the scene, Andrea, it's very emotional. Neighbors, friends, and family are all gathered out here as we await to find out exactly what happened here at the scene. Now, we don't have a lot of information so far, but I will tell you the emotional are very, very high. Once again, lots of family, friends, just the neighborhood, the whole community is just out here just awaiting to see what exactly is going on. We will have updates as this develops, and we will be getting back to you with that later on in the show and throughout the night. I'm going to toss it back to you, Andre, in the studio. I'm Cash Matlock reporting live from Ellis Loop in Artesia. I'll toss it back to you.
All right, Cash, thank you so much for that update. Again, we're told there are possibly multiple deaths in that shooting there in Artesia. We'll bring you the very latest as that information becomes available to us. To Webster